Here with Miranda Jutta, the Merrimack Field Hockey Program, following today's 3-goal victory over Limestone. And Miranda, you came out after playing a full game yesterday against a really talented Stroudsburg team and scored 3 in the first half to really take control of this one against Limestone. You know, what did it take to get off to that good start?
I think just like coming out, energy. We knew we had to get this one today. Couldn't go into this weekend. So we split. We just pressured him hard. First half, offense was good. It's a few good things. Had a lot of corners. Scored.
Had a hat trick today, first ever multi-goal game for you. You know, what's it been like, your Seton Hill game today, getting a little more involved offensively than you have in years past, and how are you able to execute, especially at the dot today?
I think I just worked really hard this summer, like getting more involved, and you know, had to step up my role since we lost some good goal scorers. It's just working harder to get up the field more.
And then finally, defensively, they kept the pressure on in the second half. Just take me through the effort in the back to sort of limit them to one goal, and you know, Kiki coming up with a few key stops there.
I think just like we try to keep our composure. Got a little crazy at times, but keep it smooth, and we got away with it, so it's good.